You may think that he ain't right, you might even want to fight him, but in the end, they probably make you smile. He's a gypsy and a dreamer and a full-time believer in a way of life that most don't understand. He lives his life like he wants to, and he doesn't care what others. He might be camped out in a graveyard, or in somebody's backyard, or by an abandoned house that's falling down. You might see him changing tires, or writing a new story, or he might just be wandering around town. 'Cause he's a gypsy and a dreamer, and a full-time believer in a way of life that most don't understand. Lives his life like he wants to.